We need to calculate the multiplier for a closed economy with the government. We are given the marginal propensity to consume of 3 over 4 and a tax rate of 1 over 9. Let's calculate the multiplier. The formula for the multiplier, 1 over 1 minus C, 1 minus T. Always write down the formula first. Next step would be to substitute the given values into the formula. 1 over 1 minus 3 over 4, 1 minus 1 over 9. Next step would be to solve what is between brackets. Remember BOTMAS. Or the easiest way to remember where to start as an economist is to say, but we always pay our taxes first, and if there's anything left, then we can spend it. Taxes are dealt with between brackets, so we deal with this part first. So, 1 over 1 minus 3 over 4, 1 minus 1 over 9 leaves you with 8 over 9. And if we simplify this, we're left with 1 over 1 minus 4 goes into self once, 8 twice, 3 into self 1, 9 3 times. So 1 minus 2 over 3, and this is equal to 1 over a third, and the multiplier is equal to 3. Let's summarize. Start with the formula, substitute the values into the formula, deal with taxes first, 1 minus 1 over 9, then simplify, subtract from 1, and we solve the multiplier.